Today, there are a number, a similar number of Jews and Palestinians living between the Jordan River and the Mediterranean Sea. They have a choice. They can choose to live together in one state, or they can separate into two states. But here is a fundamental reality. If the choice is one state, Israel can either be Jewish or democratic. It cannot be both.
I tell you that there is a contradiction between a Jewish state, between Zionism, and between Western democracy. And if that's painful, so be it.